I am lazy number one. What's up? Hi. If there's one thing that every single girl or woman is doing in lockdown, it is masking. And I have actually got quite a few questions about how do I mask? Do I mask when I have time? I do mask. And I usually club up my hair and my face together because I am lazy number one. I am going to talk about a few of the masks that I use to multi-mask. Well, if I have absolutely no time and I really need super hydration, I tend to go in for sheet masks. There are tons to choose from, but the results don't last for too long is what I have noticed, okay? There's the St. Ives one. I love this Oats one. So the Garnier Hydra Bomb, super hydrating. And then I love jasmine, so anything jasmine I have to get, which is why this Dear Packer one, which is a green tea jasmine mask, is a lovely one as well. Let's get down to the main masking, okay? Well, I recently discovered this brand on shop on LBB. It's called Truvai, and the coconut milk mask is just divine, especially if you have a dry skin. This super duper hydrates your skin, okay? But I also have open pores, which is why I mix the Indulgio Essentials Poreless. Basically, it's a pore minimizing face mask. And the packaging is awesome because it comes with its own brush. So I'm going to quickly get down to showing you on how I mix both of them. Let's start with the Indulgio Essentials mask. It's very simple. All you need to do is pull out the brush, take out the little guppy, dip your brush in water, just dip the entire thing, tap off the excess, and that's it. And then you just go onto the areas that you think have open pores. Now the one thing with multi-masking is you want to move quick, okay? So I don't want this to dry out, which is why I'm going to move on to my Truvai. Basically, you take a little bit and you either mix it with milk or water, whatever floats your boat. And then you just apply it, and I'm going to use the same brush. I've cleaned it, and you're going to use the same brush all over. 1 teaspoon, 2 teaspoons is more than enough. Into a paste. There, that consistency is perfect. It smells almost like haldi. I'm gonna go fatafat all over the rest of my face. And done! Basically, you wait for like 10 minutes or till you feel it get kadak, and that's when you know you need to wash it off. Fresh out of the shower, my skin feels very hydrated, it feels tighter. As you can see right now, I have absolutely no makeup on and you can't even see the pores. So, all in all, these two together are amazing. But having said that, I think the most important thing for you to realize is your skin type. Yes, hope y'all enjoy.